take that from the critters up there.
It's a little bit here.
Oh, yeah?
You liar. What are you doing? How are you?
Last time I was filmed in here, I was brilliant. Jeff put us in the
queue. Hopefully you get repeat fees for that.
Thank you.
a working man I am, and I've been down underground. And I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind. Then I never again will go down underground. At the age of 16, how we quarreled with his friends, for they vowed they'd never lose another son. To the dark recess of the mind, where you age before your time, and the cold dust lies heavy on your love. Yes, it's a working man I am, and I've been down underground. And I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind. Then I never again will go down underground. At the age of 41, now he quarreled with his son, and he begged him not to go down to the mine, but to find work in some place where the sun could touch his face. Oh, no son of his would go down underground. At the age of 65, thanks God he's still alive, and the wheels above that mine no longer whine. And they finally closed the hole where for years he clawed for coal. Now he never again will go down underground. It's a working man I am, and I've been down underground. And I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind. Then I never again will go down underground. No, I